3-for-3 today. He's 6-for-16 in the series. The 2-1 pitch. Line towards right center field. Cunningham races over to cut it off as he plays it on the hop. Brugman digging for two. Here's the throw. Cut off. Jaycob Brugman with his third double of the game. He's 4-for-4. And so now the Sounds have a runner at second base with nobody out. That'll bring up Chad Pinder, who's 1-for-4. That one was a two-run homer that capped off the five-run sixth inning for the Sounds.